At 6'3 and 217 pounds, Atwater patrolled the line of scrimmage like a linebacker, or played pass coverage like a defensive back. He shored tackles, saved touchdowns, and created turnovers, while his enthusiastic play drove opponents to distraction.
Not only is he a great football player, but he's a great guy to have on your team because he's such a super guy and a guy that's young and he's just going to get better with age, and the older he gets, the more of a leader he's going to get. I'm just glad Steve's on my team.
Get out of here!
If this dude ever hit me, I'm dead.
In the Kansas City game, I was standing maybe one man away when he made a big hit on a Collier, and just the sound of that hit fires you up.
Blocks during the regular season and one in the playoffs in his career, and Collier really gets banged back at the 14, and who else could do that but Atwater?
You know, Dan and I talked about this down on the field earlier. I said somewhere tonight there's going to be one of the great collisions when Atwater, who hits like a tank, is going to collide with Christian Okoye.
Despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it to together himself. Got a picture connects, never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% beer, be 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill.